talk to you about cleaning tools you should have in your cleaning arsenal. Things that make it so much easier. Now, I know you'll be looking for this after the segment's over, so if you need links to any of this, go to queenofclean.com, and it will also be on easyfamily.com. So I want to start out over here. Now, this is for cleaning the shower or the tub, and you'll notice that it is extendable, which makes it so nice because you can fit in those tight areas with it, or if you want to reach across to get the back wall, you can do it with that. Now, I wet it down. I use it with whatever cleaner I like, and you can too. And just scrub it back and forth, do the floor, and when you're done, rinse it, and you'll be good to go again. Now, you can buy replacement pads for it if you need them eventually. It is great. Now, the next thing, I've had so many questions about baseboard cleaning. I think we all have too much time on our hands right now. So this is the Baseboard Buddy, and I have talked about this for years. It works great, and I want to show you how it works. First of all, it's also expandable, so you can have any length you want, no crawling around on the floor. And it's got a microfiber pad, and you can tell I've used that. It can be used wet or dry. Now, generally, I'm using it dry just to dust the dirt off, but when something's really dirty, I'll spray it with either vinegar and water or an all-purpose cleaner, and I'll do it. And let me just kind of show you how that works. You can adjust it to any baseboard, high or low, and all you're gonna do is hook it right on the baseboard and walk down the hallway with it. It's that easy to clean those baseboards off. And not expensive either. You can buy this at places like Amazon, Bed Bath & Beyond, Walmart. It's everywhere. Now, this is a telescoping lamb's wool duster. And I want to show you how long you can telescope that. I mean, that is a long way. So you can clean things like your lights that are up high. You can go along your soffit or the ceiling. You can get pictures or anything that are in the way. And I even get up here and clean off my vases that are up there because they're always dusty. How do you clean it? It's completely washable. Put it in a bucket of water with maybe some Dr. Bronner's, and then rinse it well, let it dry, and you're good to go. It is super. Now, this I love, because how many times do you spill stuff and you want to scrape it up? Or you're working on your cooktop and you need a razor blade to scrape it. Or you need to loosen some caulking. It can be used anywhere around the house. It has a razor blade, but get that back on good. And look at this side. It has a plastic blade. So if you don't need the razor, you can use the plastic side. It makes it so simple. Now, these are really freaky, and somebody got these for me because they thought I should try them. These are rubber gloves, of course, but they're scrubbing gloves. Look at the bottoms of them. You can use them for dishes. You can use them for any kind of cleanup. But I'll tell you what I use them for. I use baking soda and water to clean my fruit. And I take my gloves and put them on. And I just take my fruit and rub it between those to make sure it's nice and clean. And I save these just for fruit. And I have another pair for when I'm washing up one little dish at the sink or something. So these are awesome. And most of this you can find on Amazon. I tried to be careful so you didn't have to go in a store if you didn't want to. Now, this is what I call my Furminator, because for cat hair, there's nothing better to take it up and off. First of all, it's a broom. Second of all, it's a squeegee, and you can even use it on furniture to pull that hair up, and it rolls it right up. Did you break a glass in the kitchen? Do you want to get that scooped up? Use this. It'll pull it right towards you. Any messy job you have, use it indoors, outdoors, completely washable. Now, I want to show you my favorite bucket. I love this bucket. It's a good size, has a great handle. It's just appropriate for any job in the house, and the reason I like it so much is because this is how you store it, flat. I think this is great if you have a camper, in the garage, in the workshop. Stick it in your cleaning cupboard and no big bucket to store. These are fantastic. And I've used this one for a long time. It really holds up. Now, last but not least, one of my super favorite products is the VacuFlex. And what is the VacuFlex? The VacuFlex is a vacuum cleaning kit that you hook to your own vacuum. It comes with all the tubing that you see here, and it comes with a choice of cups. These cups will fit on the end of any vacuum cleaner hose, just as I have done here. Now, they're flexible, so you can get down between car seats. You can get into light fixtures. You can clean anything with these. But I want to show you the suction power on it. So what's worse to clean up than sugar, right? So I'm going to just put some sugar down there on the floor. And, you know, I wouldn't do that if I didn't trust this. We're going to turn it on. I'm going to show you how it vacuums it up. And everything on this table, by the way, is easily under $25. And, you know, this is a great gift for Christmas, for dads, for sons, for you in the house. We keep one inside, one out, because you can use it on a regular vacuum or a wet, dry vacuum. So check out my page for a printable copy of this, and I did put some links on it. And guys, if you're looking for me on Facebook, go to Real Queen of Clean, same thing on Instagram. And thanks for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.